Well, yeah, I'm doing dark. It's not that big of a load. And I'm surprised it's giving me more water.
Since it's such a small load, you decided to go with a colorless. Casual colorless. Are y'all getting the same 3D effect? When I look up and down on it, I get the 3D effect with the red and blue ball.
Or lights. All this water is not necessary for the small load. I selected the pre-soak option because colorless doesn't agitate very well. Just so the clothes can soak in the detergent water. That's a lot of water. Already up to just past the fifth row of holes from the bottom. Escalating holes, there's four exposed. That's ridiculous. That's too much water, and with the little agitation that it does, it's not good, not a good combo. Really? I just realized the light from my phone is on. Forgot to shut it off. It's gonna get hot really quick.
Turn on the fan.
I used Woolite Dark for dark clothes, Sweet Dreams Downy and Sweet Dreams Unstoppable. And honestly, I prefer Gain Moonlight Breeze. I was like, I'll give it a try. You can barely smell it. Even after putting all those additives and the Sweet Dreams Dryer Sheets from Bounce, it's still an extremely light scent.
get rid of these air bubbles. Hold on. If this didn't have this much water, I would actually get a bloom out of my laundry. I'm glad I selected the pre-soak. I wish I could pause it, change the cycle without it draining, but on this machine, that's not possible. I've seen other high efficiency top loaders where that is possible. You can change the cycle in the middle of a wash and it won't drain, it will just continue. It gave you a long pause at the beginning, but then it'll continue with a new cycle. And I don't know if the Kenmore or the Maytag versions do the same thing as this. Probably would have had a better job of rolling over on delicate. Colorlast is as delicate as it gets on this, even more than delicate. I should have selected mixed instead of casuals. Thank you. Yeah, that's all the water I need. Actually needed right there.
Fragrance.